Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 best sexiest horror movies. Now you like these video to make sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. But anyway, let's begin to the video. Gerald's Game 2017. Gerald's Game is a 2017 American psychological horror thriller film, directed by Mike Flanagan. It is based on Stephen King's 1992 novel of the same title. The film stars Carla Gurion and Bruce Greenwood as a married couple who arrive at an isolated house for a holiday. When the husband dies of a sudden heart attack, his wife, left handcuffed to the bed without the key and with little hope of rescue, must find a way to survive, all while battling her inner demons. The Green Inferno 2013. The Green Inferno is a 2013 adventure horror film, directed by Eli Roth. New York college student Justine, a lawyer's daughter, meets a student activist named Alejandro when he goes on a hunger strike on behalf of underpaid janitors. Smitten, Justine agrees to help Alejandro undertake his next project to save the Amazon. She soon learns to regret her decision when their plane crashes in the Peruvian jungle and she and the rest of their group are taken captive by a tribe of hungry cannibals. Piranha 3D 2010. It is a 2010 sexy action thriller horror film, directed by Alexander Aja. Every year the population of sleepy Lake Victoria explodes from 5,000 to 50,000 for spring break, a riot of sun and drunken fun. But this year, there's something more to worry about than hangovers and complaints from local old-timers. A new type of terror is about to be cut loose on Lake Victoria. After a sudden underwater tremor sets free scores of the prehistoric man-eating fish, an unlikely group of strangers must band together to stop themselves from becoming fish food for the area's new razor-toothed residents. It Follows 2014. It Follows is an American supernatural psychological horror film, written and directed by David Robert Mitchell. For 19-year-old Jay, fall should be about school, boys and weekends out at the lake. But after a seemingly innocent sexual encounter, she finds herself plagued by strange visions and the inescapable sense that someone, or something, is following her. Faced with this burden, Jay and her teenage friends must find a way to escape the horrors that seem to be only a few steps behind. Knock Knock 2015. Knock Knock is a 2015 American erotic thriller film, directed by Eli Roth. It is a remake of the 1977 film Death Game. Even, a dedicated father and husband, opens his house to Genesis and Belle, two women who claim to be stranded. Things take a turn for the worse when they each begin to seduce him. Nurse 3D 2013. Nurse 3D is a 2013 horror thriller film, directed by Douglas Arniakowski. By day, Nurse Abby Russell lovingly attends to the patients at All Saints Memorial Hospital. By night, Abby prowls nightclubs, luring unfaithful men into dangerous liaisons. After Danny, a young, sensitive nurse, joins the hospital staff, Abby pursues her friendship. But when the friendship turns to obsession, Danny spurns Abby, unleashing Abby's fury and a rampage of terror. Perfume, The Story of a Murderer, 2006. It is a 2006 English-language German period psychological horror thriller film, directed by Tom Tykwer. It is based on Patrick Susskind's best-selling novel. The film tells the story of Jean-Baptiste Greenville, an olfactory genius, and his homicidal quest for the perfect scent. He becomes obsessed with capturing an elusive aroma, the scent of young womanhood. His search takes a horrific, deadly turn, and when the bodies of 12 young females are found, panic breaks out, with families rushing to lock up their daughters. Jennifer's Body 2009. Jennifer's Body is a 2009 sexy horror film with a wicked sense of humor. Directed by Karin Kusama, it is about small-town high school student Jennifer, who is possessed by a hungry demon. She transitions from being high school evil, gorgeous, stuck up and ultra attitudinal, to the real deal, evil. The glittering beauty becomes a pale and sickly creature jonesing for a meaty snack, and guys who never stood a chance with the heartless babe take on new luster in the light of Jennifer's insatiable appetite. Meanwhile, Jennifer's lifelong best friend Needy, long relegated to living in Jennifer's shadow, must step up to protect the town's young men, including her nerdy boyfriend Chip. Revenge 2017. It is a 2017 action horror thriller film, directed by Coralie Fargeet. Jen is enjoying a romantic getaway with her wealthy boyfriend, which is suddenly disrupted when his sleazy friends arrive for an unannounced hunting trip. Tension mounts in the house until the situation abruptly and viciously intensifies, culminating in a shocking act that leaves Jen left for dead. Unfortunately for her assailants, Jen survives and reemerges with a relentless, wrathful intent, revenge. I Spit on Your Grave 2010 is a 2010 American rape and revenge horror film, directed by Stephen R. Munro. It is a remake of the controversial 1978. Jennifer is a writer, rents an isolated cabin in the country so she can work on her latest novel. The peace and quiet is soon shattered by a gang of local thugs who rape and torture her, then leave her for dead. But she returns for vengeance, trapping the men one by one. Jennifer inflicts pain on her attackers with a ferocity that surpasses her own ordeal. Subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new update from my channel.